All right. Welcome to Frank's Crypto Corner, where we bring you all kinds of news and information on cryptocurrency, mining the coin, staking the coin, buying the coin, watching the coin, even using that BlockFi credit card to get rewards back in Bitcoin as you get your rewards back. All kinds of good information with cryptocurrency. Today, we're going to be talking about Polkadot. What's going on with this cryptocurrency? How much is it being traded for? What's on the blockchain? How does it work? The whole nine yards. We're going to do a little deep dive into seeing about Polkadot. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on any up and coming videos. So our thing is to help everybody learn about cryptocurrency, kind of educating yourself about it, watching different things, buying different cryptocurrencies, learning the whole thing about cryptocurrencies. That's what we do on this channel. One thing I do want to say is I don't have a WhatsApp account, so I'm not trying to contact anybody on WhatsApp. If you're in the comment section and it looks like it's me trying to contact you, it is not me. We don't have a WhatsApp account at all. Those are all people trying to impersonate Frank and Frank's Crypto Corner. So we don't have any WhatsApp accounts. So with that, let's go ahead and jump over to Polkadot. All right, over here at CoinMarket, Polkadot is the eighth cryptocurrency listed. So there we go. It's the eighth cryptocurrency. It's not the 100th. It's not the 1,000, the 3,000, not even the 50th. It's the number eight. Well, it's being traded right now at $43.02. It's up about 0.62%, about a little over 0.5% in the last 7 days. And in the last 24 hours, it's down slightly around 2%. So looking at Polkadot right here in the last 7 days, so it was kind of down, and then it kind of definitely went up here. And then it kind of came back down, and it kind of went back up. Right now, it's a little bit down, and it's kind of bouncing back up. So Polkadot's in, again, up and down kind of situation right this second. Now, what is Polkadot? Polkadot is an open source sharing multi-chain protocol that facilitates the cross-chain transfer of any data or asset type, not just tokens, thereby making a wide range of blockchains interoperable with each other. So they kind of work together. This interoperable seeks to establish a full decentralized and private web controlled by its users and simplify the creations of new applications and services. The Polkadot protocol connects public and private chains, permissionless networks, future technologies, along with independent blockchains to trustfully share information and transactions through a Polkadot relay chain. Jumping over here to the Polkadot website, Polkadot.network, you know, it says build on Polkadot. Polkadot is 100% open source. Anyone can contribute to the code base, run a nod, and build service on Polkadot. You can even get a grant. So all kinds of good things. Easy to build on Polkadot parachain. It says a native Polkadot compatible. The interchain connections, fork-free upgrades, instant securities, plug-and-play framework, multiple languages, all kinds of good stuff here on Polkadot. Start building your own custom parachain with Substance. Get a grant to build with Polkadot ecosystem. Polkadot is a brand new network with ecosystem. The Web3 Foundation is sponsoring community development of software services, including, you know, you can get grants here. Develop and deploy tooling, parachain develop, Polkadot runtime modal, the second layer protocol, monitoring, protocol integrations. You know, if you have questions on building on Polkadot, just go ahead and you just click right here, let's connect. Here's something that's interesting over here. Polkadot is based private project Mana Network raises $5.5 million. Mana Network will use newly raised funds to further scale DeFi using cause by boosting blockchain privacy. So there you go. So we're getting $5.5 million. You know, Mana is a private layer project for the Polkadot ecosystem. It has completed a new funding round to continue scaling the DeFi using cause of boosting blockchain privacy. This was announced on Tuesday that Mana's network lasting $5.5 million funding round, including participation for more than 30 venture funds, including crypto hedge funds, Coin Fund, and alternative investment firm ParaFi Capital. Other investors included Web3, Fund Long Hash Ventures, CMS Holdings, Spartan Group, Global Coin Ventures, just to name a few. Again, Polkadot Web3 wallet Tails Mill closes at 2.35 million seed funding round. You know, so again, this is another other awesome thing that Polkadot, again, has got raised 5.5 million for that. So do me a favor and give us your comments in the bottom. What do you think of Polkadot? Don't forget to like the channel. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss on any up-and-coming videos. Well, guess what? Yesterday and today, Tom Brady's been talking about cryptocurrency, what he's getting into. He's been blasting the air everywhere, telling everybody he's getting into cryptocurrency. That's a good thing because as more and more people hear about cryptocurrency, more and more people are going to be educated about cryptocurrency. And as more and more people hear about cryptocurrency, in my opinion, I think the cryptocurrency market is just going to keep going up and up when more and more people are participating in cryptocurrency. So Polkadot, pretty interesting technology. It can actually talk with other blockchains. So basically, other blockchains like Ethereum that has a hard time, Polkadot can actually kind of communicate with the different blockchains. Pretty interesting stuff. So right here, six things to know before you buy Polkadot. So to understand Polkadot, we first need to understand the idea of programmable blockchain. They are ecosystems where applications and other cryptocurrencies can be built. Bitcoin was the first decentralized digital currency. Its tamper-proof ledger shows the world that it's possible to make payments without a middleman to validate the transaction. Programmable blockchains up to the ante. These blockchains hold tiny pieces of self-excluding code, so they do more than just track payments. They let us build all kinds of applications that don't need the third party to operate, not just payments. As such, they can take middlemen out of the many everyday interactions. For example, we could program an insurance policy to automatically pay out when a certain conditions are met. In the early days, these were clearly the potential of blockchains to impact our life, to transfer various industries, but the technology is still evolving. Different organizations are coming with to iron out the technologies and find business applications. Here are some reasons Polkadot stands out. Again, here's why Polkadot stands out, everybody. You ready? Number one, Polkadot can talk to other networks. Ethereum is currently the biggest programmable blockchain in the cryptocurrency industry, according to the state of dApps. Over 80% of decentralized apps, dApps, are built on its network. Unfortunately, the Ethereum network hasn't kept up with the dramatic growth. Until it can upgrade to Ethereum 2.0. The system is slow, congested, expensive, plus it just doesn't work well with other networks. Here's the kicker. Polkadot is not only faster and more scalable, it is also designed to work with other networks. This would allow developers to build applications that use both Ethereum and Bitcoin blockchain, for example. Polkadot parachains reduce congestion. We mentioned speed and congestion earlier. Polkadot uses a parachain to solve these problems. Rather than pushing all the applications through one network, each application has its own mini blockchain or parachain that connects to the main blockchain. In practice, this means that there is a surge of demand for one particular application. It won't affect the performance of the application on Polkadot blockchain. Think of it like side roads that take traffic away from the congested throughout the day. Here's the next thing. You guys ready for this? This has gained over 630% since its launch. DOT has launched in August of 2020, and it was traded at $2.76 per coin. All right, here we go. And it's gained over 636% since its launch. You know, so that's a lot of big gain right there, everybody. Next thing, one of Polkadot's founders, also co-founders of Ethereum. Number five, it has the fast-growing pool of developers. The crypto market is so new that it can sometimes be difficult to compare projects and understand the fundamentals. Market caps can be misleading. Coins use different validation methods, solve problems. One factor to look at is the management team. Another is how many developers are putting time into the project. Capital shows that Polkadot almost doubled its developer community from 197 people in 2019 to 388 people in 2020. So that's super strong. Polkadot still faces stiff competition, though. There's 5 points above to show you why Polkadot. So again, back over here at CoinMarket, Polkadot is being traded at $43.02 right now. It's the eighth cryptocurrency. A lot of news and updates of what's going on. Thanks for tuning in to Frank's Crypto. So tell us what you think of Polkadot. some good news, some good updates. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on any up and coming videos. We like to make sure everyone learns about cryptocurrency, so you definitely want to share this with everybody. Also, if you're looking to where to buy cryptocurrency, down in the bottom, we have our Binance link that you can go ahead and click to get your free account set up with Binance. So click right here to see our most recent video. Monday through Friday, we bring you video every single day at 1 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Saturdays and Sundays, we bring you video around 3 or 4 o'clock. And every once in a while, we'll bring you a bonus video around 6 or 7 o'clock if something's popping. So thanks for tuning in. Have a fantastic day today, everyone.